Hello, Marlee Matlin. It's very nice to meet you. That's absolutely right.
We had one situation like 2 weeks ago where he and I were talking like that. And then he had a meeting starting, and then he thought that I might want to participate in that meeting. So I went over with this phone, and he had his phone, and the two other people in the meeting had laptops, and they connected also. So we had an impromptu meeting. I did not have to have an interpreter there, no time to get one.
We currently support 9 languages. So you can use this technology if you wanted to go to, go to China and wanted to talk to someone on the street, talk to a vendor, say, I would like to buy this or whatever. You could type in English, they would get it in Chinese, they could speak back it in Chinese, and then you would get it back in English. Right.
Think of the universal translator from Star Trek.
We actually support Klingon too, which is silly, but we do support it. Ah, great. This is the app is called Microsoft Translator. And it's Microsoft Translator Live is the ability to speak in person. And you can go to microsoft.com/translator, and that will allow you to download the app.
Merci d'avoir regardé.
Где это было бы полезно для вас?
Сиха.